love you. You ain't taking me under. You ain't taking me under. You're thinking of me, but you're making a fool of you. You ain't taking me under. You ain't taking me under. You think you're making a fool of me, but you're making a fool of you. No, you ain't taking me under. You ain't taking me under.
there when the rush came. Can we talk more than touch, babe? Savor the one chase. Swallow your pride a couple times to leave the runway. No chip on my shoulder, just a place for you to lean on. Can we talk more than touch, babe?
This is what I've been waiting for. I'm a ghost, motherfucker. This is what I've been waiting for. Shit, I didn't do nothing. Just watch. Just fucking watch. Good, I'm on you. Yeah, I'm just threatening people. Well, not threatening, promising people that's gonna happen. And I'm watching how much to go out the fucking door.
I wish Malibu was a dude. And I say that just because she would whoop some motherfuckers' asses, dude. That's why. I mean.
Call machine gun Malibu. She talks like a.
Anybody that fucking stands behind you, I'm gonna troll them too. Because they're fucking obviously fucking stupid as well. And I'll find out all the dirt on them and I'll expose their asses to you. You know what? Just call me Tony. I love you, Tony. Sorry what happened.
I've got some news on Lisa.
Still waiting. What are you gonna do? How are you gonna stop me?
You're not. You're just gonna sit there and say you ain't doing nothing.
Well, I'm gonna do something. Now, tell me what you're gonna do to me. Tell me what you're gonna do to me to stop me.
You can do nothing, you pussy-ass bitch. DK, Mike Tooth, the fucking faggot, Aaron the fucking sucks cocks. What the fuck you guys gonna do to me? Nothing. Fucking bitch-ass punk motherfuckers.
You know how I know it? I ain't hiding behind no fucking computer with a faggot. I feel like probably looks like a fucking bitch. It feels fast. I don't know what that is. Dude. What? I hope they're I'm living in the fucking street, bitch. Watch what the fuck happens now, motherfucker. I ain't playing. You're lucky I don't live in your country. Cause I wouldn't be playing. Keep the street open the next 24 hours, so I can see the bed until they get home after, bitch. What the fuck are you gonna do then? What you gonna do then? Nothing. I'm gonna be a fucking king of a fucking coward, piece of shit. Lucky I'm in your country. What's that say? Shit, since you're gonna be sorry, bitch. Oh, yeah, you are gonna be sorry.
His kids are in. Imagine that. We'll see when Canada decides to talk to him. Them days might be coming soon, you just never know.
You fucking piece of shit. Guess what? I'm sharing with every single fucking person you know. I ain't doing nothing crazy, Tom. Look at what I'm doing. Look at this. I'm broke down with this bitch. Hey, I got no fucking money. All my shit's going to the fucking dump, dude. I don't give a fuck anymore, dude. I really don't, man.
Go to the dentist, you stupid fuck.
Farmer, not farmer. What dude, and only the dude, won't date it that you're mine. He has never been to drug rehab counseling.
Well, he says his words. He also said he's ADHD. He also said all of his children are ADHD.
What dude, what dude, and only the dude, won't date it
that you're mine. He has never been to drug rehab counseling.
And he sits in front of a camera and smokes weed all fucking day in the same house his kids are in.
Imagine that. We'll see when Canada decides to talk to him.
Them days might be coming soon. You just never know.
Well,
I'll
never tell you. Imagine that.
We'll see when Canada decides to talk to him.
Them days might be coming soon. You just never know.
They're all sitting in a little room eating muffins, drinking coffee together, and then they go out and they play court.
Hey,
You guys should not be able to see this shit, man.
The only time I'll be doing this is think about how a better way to do so I don't get caught in time. Trust me.
Sucking on a glass phallic bomb.
Done with these faggots. Done with this shit. I'm not going anywhere. You'll see. You'll fucking see, bitch. Oh, that's fine. Right now. But guess what? Did you not hear me say I got people that care about me, motherfucker? I will find you. Trust me. Keep talking your shit, you faggot.
I'm not a LARPer.
Okay. Okay. Hide behind your troll, you piece of shit. Bye. Fucking coward. Piece of shit. Sip. Fuck you. I'm coming to Boston for you, motherfucker. Trust me. Try it. Just keep egging me on like I'm not going to. You're going to drive me faster. Keep doing it. Keep doing it. Have the police waiting for me. All three of them. Penny, fucking Kylie, game over two. All three are going to feel it. One way or another. I'm giving Kylie's mom every single fucking thing that she did, all the pictures of her son and shit, everything, so they come take her kid again, like she did the first one. Oh, yeah, sure they don't. 36 people here, they don't. You're a faggot. You're a piece of shit. Mike Truth, go fuck yourself. Aaron Cox, go fuck yourself. Game Over Two, you're all a bunch of faggot, circle-jerking bitches. Every single one of you. And when I get to New Jersey, my truth, I got your dogs,
and I'm coming at you, motherfucker. I know where you are too, bitch.
You're just a faggot. No one even likes you. Why are you even in here? Everybody thinks you're a piece of shit anyways. Loser. How's the battery? I don't know, you tell me. You're the one with the vibrator, not me.
Here, let's see.
Oh, no, let's not see. I don't even give you the pleasure. I will give you the pleasure when you see me. I really hope you guys think I'm joking. I really do. I really fucking do. Like I said, I'll go to prison to do it. I don't care. Look at me. You see me hiding what I'm saying? I'm gonna fuck you up. You're gonna get beat your ass, dude. That is gonna happen. Truth is gonna think it's real funny when he gets fucking dealt with. Because I am gonna deal with you, motherfucker, trust that. Gonna get some bodyguards, because you're gonna need them. I don't even care if I go down in YouTube history as the guy that went and got you all. I don't give a fuck. But it's gonna happen.
I'm not a LARPer!
Cox. I was gonna tell Gabriel too. One of the persons he trusted with his life? One of the persons that he trusted with his life? Doxed his ass. One of the people you know it from. Just so you know. And I know you know who I'm talking about. Shape, dude. That lump. Because guess what? Ask your girl, she's never been fucked better than by me. And I keep going like an energizer motherfucking bunny, dude, and I won't stop. I'm stronger than you, I'm faster than you, and you're getting fucked up, dude. Just so you know.
What?
shut up and agree to picture with me. I never, ever, ever fucked her doggy style. Never, ever went down on her. Never, ever even made out with her because she's vile and gross, dude.
Aaron V. Cox is someone who needs very close scrutiny. Aaron V. Cox is someone who needs very close scrutiny.
But I'm pretty sure I can go ask Bobby. Is this you or me, man? In this picture, I'll go see what the fuck he says.
She never lost faith.
She messed like an ass fucking piece of
yes,
shit.
Yes, I owe you an apology.
Cheating fucking loser bitch.
You are a good man after all.
Four or five times. Stolen vehicles. Twice.
Good man.
Two tickets.